Hey guys, we're back, and now we're falling. Yeah! Drop down the center of these two towers, by the way, and you'll be safe. Yay! The exit to the other side. Oh, other side of the tower, the right side that I said don't go up just yet. That leads to there as well. Hey, die, and go out here, and you'll be transported outside the castle. That's why I said do not go in that door just yet, because that's like a shortcut door when you're finally done. And yep, that's it for this area. Woo! Thank God. I really, really hate the castle area. Let's move on, baby. Maximum tomato for the win, and trolley. Look at that. Kirby's just a killing machine. He's got Grand Theft Auto with the trolley. Alright. This area's got like the best music in the game. Listen to it. Come on, you know this tune. It's awesome. Okay, first hit the switch. Crap, it's a trap. Yes, you have to hit that switch, because you have to go in this hole here. Go, there we go. Yeah, who would ever think of going in that hole, except, I swear to God. Winter time. Woo! That's another heart. That's a lot of enemies. Ow. And avoid the switch. Okay. Winter time is number 46. Woo! Oh, by the way, this is the sky area I was talking about. Okay, it already starts to get a little annoying here, because you need... See that jet off to the left side? First grab that. Okay. Kill this thing. Okay, charge up, hold the Y button, and then jump. And you'll retain that charge. Now, when you get to the end here, jump up, press... Oh, shoot. I was going to say press and hold Y, but I didn't hold it. And then hold down while pressing Y, and then you'll be able to squeeze down against the wind. Ugh, how did I lose my charge? God. This is really annoying to do. It doesn't look that hard, but it is hard. Yeah, got it. Okay. Katana! It's a Japanese sword. And that's 47. Woo! I'm gonna make a... Whoops. I'm so used to the DS controls since I was practicing them last night. And go! Wait, I should have grabbed the ninja. Oh well. I don't think I really need the cutter power. Here's a save point. Sweet! Here's a maximum tomato switch. Gotta love when switches bring tomatoes from the sky. If anyone had that in their house, they would be delighted as well. I think we should do the middle one last. Yes, the middle is last. Trust me, middle last. Okay, left first, right second, and then middle last. Okay, get ready to see a very, very overlooked a treasure right coming up here. Okay, see this right here? The one with this lighter colored tile here with the waterfall? Press down. Yeah, can you believe you can actually go down there? That's another one that had me stuck for hours. Hey, it's a charm. It looks like there's like an ankh or something attached to it. And which one is that? That is 48. So we are in order. Awesome. And die. Yeah. I would recommend the jet for this part. And go on this one. I think this might be a booby one. Yeah, that one's useless. And, oh, I might have enough to... Ah, shoot. Take that. Yeah, my partner is kind of activating those switches for me. Thank you. The jet power-up for your partner is very nice. Okay. I'm gonna lose my jet. Oh, maybe I don't have to. Okay, good. Got it. Do not destroy that bottom block, as you can tell, because it'll ruin... Oh, it's an Xmas tree! What happened to Christmas? Everyone calls it Xmas. Okay. Now let's destroy these blocks off to the side here. This takes a little bit of finesse to do with the rocket. Oh, okay, maybe I can't do it with the rocket. Hold on. hold on. Take that. Can I pop these with the... I mean, destroy these with the rocket? I should be able to. I thought I could do it with my thruster. Alarm. Okay. Oh, I can do it like that. There we go. I just had to hit that bomb there. Get out of the cannon. Here. Here, you can have a cannon shot. There we go. Woo! Hey, you gotta hit the switch on the far right to activate this cannon. Now, this area is a little bit annoying, but it's not that bad. Here, I'll show you. You need the bird wing for one part. I'll just grab it now for the heck of it. Or I should say the wing for it. Uh-oh. Oh, this is a... Which one of these is the trap? Crap! It's a trap. I forgot which one. Look at him bounce. Ooh, the masturbation barrel. That's the best treasure of all. I never thought I would see it again. Woo! Okay, see, wherever there's stars, you can go through the clouds like that. Those are just kind of like ways of hinting you where you can go. Okay, careful, okay. I'll wait for it. Now jump, treasure! Yay! Remy, a scale. Is that from a game? That name sounds familiar. That is treasure 51. Oh, the DK barrel is 50. If I forgot to tell you during my masturbation barrel joke. And go! Wait. Oh, that works. And go through this way. Ooh, plasma. But I don't... Plasma is pretty much useless in this area. Wait, what's through here? Oh, a door. There we go. And what's through here? Ooh, a maximum tomato. Awesome. Wait, I thought I was able to break blocks as the bird. Hold on. Well, that works that way. There we go. I don't think there's a treasure in there. I'm just gonna go with my instinct on that one. I'm pretty sure there's nothing in there. What is... There we go. Go up here. What's in here? Oh, here we go. It's a treasure. Forgot how I get this. I thought I was able to get this with the bird feathers. I know I was able to get this with feathers before. Come on. I thought I can destroy this block just by flying up towards it. I'm gonna come back here later. That might not be the right power I have to hit that block. Okay. Let's see, what is this way? Here's a door! Let's go in the door! I need the wheel power up. Whoops. Keep hitting the wrong button. I'm just so used to the DS controls. Okay, here, take this... Oh, hit the wrong button again. Take this power. Now allow me to ride you. Yay! Yeah, give your partner the wheel. And okay, get ready. Press the Y button to speed up. That was bad. That went horrible. I didn't know I was on the slope. Okay, press it here. There we go. Now, jump here. Ah! I did it wrong. I have to go back. There's a door that's just set perfectly. You'll see when I get this right. Okay, get ready. Go up, up. Yes, perfect. Oops. And then to jump off. There we go. Oh, get off. Thank you. That's the tire. An awesome treasure. That's number 53, but I'll see you guys in the next one.